This is the real part 5.
This is the real part 5?
Act 2.
Act 2? Alright. Now we're the aggressors. And not the defenders.
We got air cannons now.
Yeah.
AA cannons. That's good, right? I don't know how expensive it is, but it has to be expensive.
Yeah, why do you think it has to be expensive?
Like, we bought the research points for it, but not the money for it.
Mm.
I mean, if you, like, pay for it with money, then you, like, it would, like, you would say $0, free to add air cannon.
Yeah? Free to add air cannon, huh? Oh, look, we're going to an ice map.
That's really cool.
You think so?
Ice battle.
Ice battle.
Act 2.
Act 2. You gonna see what we're going against?
There's a lot of holes.
Yeah. There sure is. Small, survive all waves to win the battle. Okay. So they're just going to keep coming at us in a little bit. How many tanks was that? Did you count it?
2.
Was it 2? Was it 2 or 3?
2.
Ah.
You can add 10. I said 10 tanks.
Add 10 tanks?
We're going up.
Going up. You're slouching. Alright, what else do we got? And so it just showed us the tanks.
Look how many of those we got.
We got a lot. Wait, where'd the enemy go?
The Germans versus...
Here they are.
The Germans versus the Russians.
Germans versus the Russians.
Act 2.
Yeah.
Why are you not going to start the battle?
Well, you remember you wanted some... We gotta figure out how to rotate these. Hold shift. Review. I'll figure it out later. I'm sure it'll be fine. Alright, where do we... Oh!
Here?
We have to deploy in the center. Let's use your new, Well, they'll turn around. It just might take a minute. You wanted anti-aircraft gun, right?
Mm-hmm. Or anti-air cannon.
Anti-air cannon. Alright. Here we go. You see where it says move it around?
No.
Rotate. Spawn phase. There we go. Look. Rotate. Spawning unit is the comma key. Alright.
This? Is it this or this?
This is the comma. There we go. How many of these anti-airs do you think we need? 2?
Uh-huh.
And then what else? Wanna put some airplanes in there?
Yeah.
How many?
How about
10? 10? I don't know if we can afford 10. Let's do 4 attackers and 2 bombers. 5 attackers, 2 bombers. How's that sound?
But what if the bombers don't survive?
That's what we got the fighter wing escort for. Put in our off.
Do the officers just ride around?
I don't know what the officers do, but we paid for them, so they're free now.
Yeah.
We'll put a bunch of infantrymen, and they'll go in the buildings.
What about the tank?
Oh, I didn't forget.
You did.
There's a light fire tank you wanted. All right, here we go. How many? Lots of tanks?
Yeah. Much as you want.
As much as I want.
Mm-hmm.
This seems like a lot. Let's put in a recovery tank. How's that sound?
Yeah.
Armored car?
Uh-huh. Which one's called again?
That one.
This
one.
Okay.
Yeah. I think we'll put in a... You crazy man. Ooh. I think we're ready. What do you think?
I think we need more tanks.
More tanks? Well, we got enough money. We lost the American campaign because we were beat and didn't spend enough. All right, let's do this. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, which one do you want to take? The flame tank?
Flame?
Yeah, it shoots a big giant flame.
Yes.
It's about to get wild. So check this out.
Infinity Realms.
Yeah. That's your own tank. You probably shouldn't shoot at him.
Am I driving backwards?
You are driving backwards. See, look. The blue guys are the bad guys. So you got... There you go. You're going the wrong direction, Mr. Lee.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. It's a tank. You can just spin it around. There you go. Oh, there's a big hole in the building.
What? You already...
All right, go forward. There what? You go.
You already won wave one.
Yeah.
Has helped the... That's all the soldiers.
There you go. Good job. Alright. Keep going. Oh, there's the bad guys. Look at all those tanks. I wouldn't drive in that.
Here?
Yeah. I don't know if that's water or ice, but I think your tank would sink.
Let's find out.
Let's find... Oh my gosh. You gonna go slow? It's water, back up, back up, back up. Oh, no, my gosh. You're really flirting with disaster. It's wave three. Oh, they're... What's that? There's some in front of you and some to your right. Oh, no. Let's hope this is the last wave. Turn right.
It is the last wave.
Yeah.
The USSR is winning!
Yeah.
I'm blowing it up. I like this car.
You like it? Let's get you into some combat. Look over here.
We won.
Not yet. There's a couple of baddies over here still.
See, I told you.
You did tell me.
Yes! We won! Now we can buy a new vehicle.
That's right.
You can buy whatever you want, Dad.
It's my turn to choose?
Next time if we win, it's my choice.
Okay. So, we saved some money this time. And we got some reward.
We got 300 research points.
Yeah?
How about entrance tree?
I want the bunker. What? Or rocket deals massive.
What about the bunker?
I
want to do the bunker.
I want to do the bunker as well. Bunker equipped with cannon, which provides cover for infantry. Look at that big old cannon.
That looks so cool.
It sure does. All right. Let's go, what do you want, top or bottom?
Bottom.
All right, we're doing Krasnodar.
Maybe we can go in the bunker.
The bunker.
That would be so cool.
It'd be kind of neat.
Frozen farmlands, another Iceland.
Yeah.
Good thing there's a bridge.
Bridge? Yeah, bridges are always dangerous in war games, though.
See?
They'd be perfect spots for our bunkers. Uh-huh. There's the baddies. Look at those crazy cars. Kill all the enemies. Oh, maybe bunkers aren't the best for this mission. We got a tank factory. Oi, what's that? Is that a tractor?
Looks like one.
Bunch of artillery.
A tractor can't fight.
Baddies. More baddies. Ooh, and a recovery vehicle. Enemies starting to really put together good stuff.
It better not PU, it has no cranes.
Yeah?
But artillery.
So they got anti-air artillery. Oh, see, these are just transports. That's not too bad. But what is that? Oh. It spawns landmines.
How?
Oh, no.
Wars will have that.
Where can we deploy?
I never had a war that sounds like that.
No? Well, this is mainly infantry. We'll do two tanks, a flame tank.
Hey, we can do that on this.
A bunch of our own infantry.
Why do we only have three?
I don't know. Maybe one ate it last round and we missed it. Oh, you know what? Check it out, bud. Put your bunker here. Maybe it'll shoot at those tanks. What do you think?
I want to be in the bunker.
You want to be in the bunker?
Dad?
Yeah?
I want you the tank that has infinity rounds, a lot of those.
Oh, the flame tank? You want one?
No, I want you to add some for my people.
Oh, okay, there's one over here. I'll put another one.
That's not what I asked it for.
It's not?
Yeah.
Okay, where? Flame tank?
No.
You can't see through your skull.
Like.
All right, there.
I add lots of those.
They have lots of them?
Uh-huh.
You mentioned they don't have an Air Force, so you know what that means?
What?
We're gonna have some bombers. Look at that. Nice little bomber formation.
Yep.
And we're going to push really hard through the center. We got a couple thousand more points. Another 1,000 points to go.
Another 2,000.
Yeah.
700.
Oh, where'd our monies go? Can we not put guys over here? Oh. All right. Artillery.
How come the enemies get a big side?
I don't know. Lots of infantry.
No, Dad, not infantry.
And you want to be in the bunker?
Yes.
There you go. You got an artillery cannon. It's already reloading. Yeah, shoot the German tanks. Oh.
Got hit.
It'll reload. You don't need to hit R. All right, let's see if we can't aim you up a shot. Oh, no! They hit you with artillery. You want to do the flame tank?
Yeah. One of them.
Where is it?
They're driving near the bridge!
Oh, that's not it. Here, you can have a light tank.
Oh, no.
We're losing right now. You think you can... Oh, Get the bad guy tank.
I did it.
Good job. There's another one. Oh, you hit him. Look at our brave infantry just charging right at that tank like crazy, man. Shoot that tiger. Oh, no. Let's take over another. All right, let's see if I can't go do something. Where is he at? You see him?
He's already wrecked.
He's already wrecked? Well, we gotta stop this factory is what we gotta do. Well, oh my gosh.
He defeated the Panzer.
Looks like he got us too.
Dad?
Yeah?
Let's drive in the car.
Alright, let's find one. What happened over here? Oh my gosh. I didn't think this was going to go so bad. We got another light tank. You want to drive it? Mm-hmm. Alright, do better than I did. Go attack their factory.
I will.
Yeah. Sneak around the backside.
The officer was following me!
Yeah?
Why?
I don't know, he has a bad choice. Drive fast! Go faster! Oh no! Oof.
I don't think we're gonna win this one.
I think we've lost. Wait, those are German infantry. Alright, well, we won one, we lost one. What can you do?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for watching.